What's going on, guys? It is me, the smartest man on the internet, and today we're going to be showing you how to be a huge douchebag in GTA 5. So the first step, being the world's biggest douchebag in GTA, is go to here, go to your phone, go to the internet, go to Warstock, catch and carry, I don't fucking know. And then you go to either this car right here, or this car right here. And then you go it, and then you say buy it now. And then it should be in your garage when you get there. And then you have to do a couple more heists after that. Get a mobile operation center, and then put a vehicle modifying garage in there. Or you can buy an Avenger, whatever works for you. And after you do all 12 of your heists to get this stupid piece of ass, you can finally go into your garage and look at your winnings. Okay, so now we're in the garage, and this is the Hentai-mobile right here. That shit goes slow as bitch. Shut the fuck up, Lester. But here you can see we have the DeLorean from Back to the Future. And the Batmobile. For today's douchebag purposes, we're going to be using the Batmobile. So step number two, get in the car and drive out the garage. So as you might have noticed that it was silver on the website, and yours has missiles on it. Yeah, because you had to buy a bunch of extra shit to get that. So step number, I forgot what step we're on, but step number whatever. Locate a target, and conveniently, there's one person right here. Step number, seven. Catch the target. Approaching our target. Get the fuck out of the way, bitch. Oh shit. What the fuck is he doing? Get out of here, bro. Step four. After you've had enough fun with him, eliminate the target. Damn, that was 20 grand. You have to be shitting me. Also, I used to have like a million before I started recording, and then I just must have blown up like $700,000 in vehicles. What the f- Thank you. Oh, is that your helicopter, buddy? Say goodbye to your car! Where's fucking cargo? Oh, here it is. And you can have fun trying to get that out of there. Alright, step number seven. Take a quick casino break. Alright, now that you're at the casino, basically, you just kind of get shit-faced. Or you can win the car. So let's see if I win the car. If I don't win the car, everybody's car in the parking lot is fucking done. He won the car? He won the car? Aw, man. I'm not winning this fucking shit. Alright, spin the lucky wheel. Let's see how lucky I am. Probably not lucky enough to win the car, but let's go. Come on, give me the car, give me the car, give me the car, give me the car. The fuck is my car? Oh boy, that was... don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I have the same car, buddy. I'll bring it over here right now. So, the fuck is my car? We'll be right back. Alright, so now I got my car back. And time to go bully some more kids. Get the fucking bitch out of here. Alright. Step number 35. Locate a new target. Him, because he looks like a bitch. What the fuck is this? Give me your car, you bitch. Why'd she say get fucked? Come here, bitch boy. God damn it. Stop running away. Stop running away. Stop running away, you bitch! Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. What? Okay. I see that you are a bitch. Number 8, after you've made them pay like 10 grand for their car, and you just blew up with their car, you go back to Morris Mutual Insurance, and you order it back for free. Step number 40, found a new opponent. Oh, it's the same kid from earlier, no way. Come here, pussy bitch. If I go and catch him, bro, I'm just gonna fucking missile him, I don't care. Fuck you, bitch! He died. And after you kill him, step number 4 is talk shit. You're bad. Now, I know what some of you may be thinking. I thought you said you're gonna be the biggest bitch. You don't have an oppressor.
Professionals have standards.
Yeah, I didn't say I was gonna be like a whore. Come at me. Okay. So step number 34. I know I said I was gonna use the DeLorean for a different video. Oh boy. And now we're gonna fly away and fuck with him. Ah, my friend's streaming 2K20. Let's get... your stream is from a... Yeah, I don't care. He's got the worst internet ever. pick a category. Hate speech. He... said the forbidden word. Alright. Why can't I even choose that? Alright. There we go. He doesn't even have any audio to it. The fuck is he doing? Oh, anyways, go back to cheesy. Guys, this is me after, or this is editing me, and after the video, especially that last part, it kind of fried my laptop as I was watching it. So not only was it a shitty piece of nostalgia, just know it ruined your boy's laptop, so I probably won't be posting again for another month. So I love you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.